morning, my dear children. I hope you all are doing good. Let us move on this video. Your lesson name, the Panchabhutas. The Panchabhutas. Earth, water, fire, air, space. Earth, water, fire, air, space. These are the five elements called Panchabhutas. Today's topics, earth, water, fire, space. Earth. The earth is the home for plants, animals, and for all of us. We grow our food on the land. We move from place to place on the land and play on it. The land gives us all we need to make the different things that we use. On earth, plants, animals, birds, and human beings have their homes. Water. Many kinds of plants and animals live in water. All living things in the world need water to live. See the picture, my dear children. Here some of the example of water animals and plants. Seahorse, starfish, water animals. And lotus, lily, water plants. Water. Water occupies a major part of the earth. We get water from the rain. Water is used to drink, cook, clean things, bath, swim, and grow crops. Air. Air is everywhere around us. We cannot see the air because it has no shape or color, but we can feel. Without air, living things cannot breathe. We can smell things and hear sounds because of air. We can smell things because of air. Birds and airplanes move in air. Moving air help us in many ways. During storms and cyclones, the wind speed is very high. Cyclones damage our building and trees. Birds and airplanes move in the air. See this picture, my dear children. And moving air help us in many ways. To get electricity from windmill, to dry our wet clothes in air. Fire. Early man discovered that he could make fire. He used it to get heat and light for his daily needs. Make fire using stones. Using fire lamps to give light. Cooking hunted animals using fire. Space. Space is that within which everything exists. We can see all the planets and stars in the space. We come to know about space by the picture sent by satellites. See the picture, my dear children. This is satellite. And satellites take the picture of Earth and send it to us. See this picture, my dear children. This is called solar system. In center, the sun, and all the planets are around the sun. Thank you, my dear children. Hope you understood the lesson. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.